5 News is back now with a dramatic rescue in Southern California. An injured horse had to be airlifted from a state park in Calabasas. Rescue crews say the horse fell down a steep cliff yesterday afternoon. Aerial footage shows firefighters securing the horse before hoisting him to safety using a helicopter. The rescue effort took several hours and 2 attempts, but we are told that the 11-year-old horse is expected to make a full recovery.
That's good. Oh.